It's gonna be a trek of a playthrough. I've been through here, haven't I? Why did I do that? I'm such a dolt. Right, we haven't been down here. Yeah, I'm just checking every wall because I swear there's one that lets you go through it. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was expecting to happen in the last area. Okay. Mr. Gruffalo returns. Because... I don't even know. What are these things? Another one. We have two. Okay. Maybe trying to power through that was a bad idea. Bad idea, but hey. Still alive, so that's what counts. Okay, so... I guess we just have to go to the locked area on the left now. Jump. Or do something, please. Oh, gosh. Yeah. There's not a lot to say. I'm sorry. Okay. Can you please, like, leave? Oh my gosh, no. No! Go! Wait. I think I got that pattern down. These things are so weird. Like, I thought it was just like a curtain or something. That was just like, it wasn't pulled down or something? I don't know. That was ridiculous. I pressed a jump button. Oh my gosh. Okay. Wait for that guy. So many keys, I don't know what to do with them. Yeah, kill them all. Right. Not taking any chances with this game. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, okay. Seem fast. Faster. Yep. Okay. I seriously need to look up heart containers, because that can't be it. I must have missed something. So I feel like I should have more than I already have. Or maybe I'm just terrible. Could be both. It's probably the latter, honestly. Alright, gotcha. Here we go. Yeah, you ain't going away. Oh, another one. More experience for me. This is the most boring playthrough ever. I apologize for this. When we get to the 3D stuff, we'll have a lot more to talk about. But now, I mean, I'm kind of just doing this to say, oh, I beat Zelda 2, to be honest. But yeah, it's not the most. It's not a lot to talk about, especially when you're trying not to get owned in this at the same time. Which, you know, isn't really easy. Okay. Whoa, what? Okay. Okay. No. I need to stop forgetting to do that. This is something I'd expect from a Mario game, not a Zelda game. Just go right. What is this?
Oh, there's blocks falling. Oh.
Yeah. But. Oh my gosh. This is just so weird for a Zelda game. And this is. Well, this game in general is kind of just an anomaly for the series, if that's the right word. Of course, you already have red iron knuckles. Blue ones weren't bad enough. Oh my gosh! This game was a... Oh my gosh. Doing this game was a bad idea. This was such a bad idea. Die. Oh my... You gotta be kidding me. I feel so dirty doing this, but... dearie me. Okay, yeah, that was my fault. Now there's gonna be a thing right after. I had no time to react. Come on, dude. This is gonna be one hell of a playthrough to go through. Okay, so we got talk to the hand. That's good, I guess. Wish you could. I need frickin' health upgrade. The one that gets you. Lets you restore life. That would be so nice right now. Oh my gosh. Oh no. You can. Fingernail, you can. No. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm at level 6 as well with life. And still getting owned. Now where do I go? Have I been up here? I don't think I have. I don't know. I don't know. The beeping is real. Can you go away? It's too much. There we go. I can't wait till we get to Link to the Past and I can actually enjoy the game. Because, yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of the NES Zelda games, I'll be honest. I'm sorry, I just don't really care for them that much. I mean, again, I appreciate what they did and I appreciate that Zelda 2 tried to be different. Game it. Yeah. It's just the wrong kind of different this early in the series. And it's just way too hard. But hey, I guess it's just NES back then. Or just Nintendo back then. Like, games in general were just really hard. What? Yep. Okay. More of these guys, really? No, I'm sure I'm going backwards. I don't know. I don't know anymore. I am so lost. Yeah, what? Okay. I don't even know. No, we've been down here. No, what? Okay, let's go back here. Right. I don't even care. Oh! Rubbish. Alright, so if we go back here, this is the way we came before, right? Yeah, we don't want to go back here. Okay. Alright. So where do we go then? Thrilling! Doesn't help that it's boiling. yeah, but it's nothing. Oh my gosh. This game. Now this is one of the falling blocks, right? Yeah. No, I've been here. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna have to look. Oh, what? What the heck is that? Not friendly. That's good to know. How the hell? Does it? Please tell me the fire goes out. Okay, good. Of course! Nice, nice, nice. Can you go away? What? This is so cheap. I wish that was. I wish fairies were that frequent. Seriously? This game is gonna be the end of me, I swear. Oh my gosh, go die! Nice. Take it. Nope. 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 I hate those heads. Da da da. So much stuff going on. I'm not gonna die to that, that's sad. Fun. I honestly have no idea where I'm going. Okay. Imagine doing a no-hit run. I doubt even speedrunners can do that. Well, then again, they've done crazy stuff. A lot of crazy stuff. Don't know where I was going with that. Right, no. Okay. Hoo-hoo! So we're making our way somewhere. Hi. Fun. Oh, coming up to the boss. Yes, we got a hand. Okay, we just need to take care of the tech hit. That was a great start. Wonderful. Alright. The hell? Okay. So. This is really strange. Like, I cut his head off, or stab his head off in this case, and then or helmet or whatever this thing is. Well, I know it's armor, but he like shoots out fireballs from his mouth. Or his... It looks like it doesn't. I don't even know, man. I'm just gonna stop. Stop you as well. Yeah, that was just stupid. Okay. Okay. This is so weird. Come on. No. I swear, man, this is... We will beat this guy. Eventually. Eventually. Alright, we got him. Yeah, I don't care if this is stupid. I'm not taking any chances with this. Three more. Stupid things. Oh, this is gonna get really messy. I hate this. What? Come on. Oh, of course. Oh. How the hell? Okay. This is the worst thing. It's really like pixel perfect. And then strike him. Oh my god, what the hell? I'm landing it! Okay, no, that was obviously not gonna work. And then that happens. Oh my gosh. Please just die. Almost had it. Thank you! No, no. You gotta be kidding me! I hate this. Okay. No. Okay. No, I'm leaving that. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Yes. I don't care if I'm overdoing it. Alright. Well. I clearly need to come up with a proper strategy of for this game, or a route rather, and find out where all the secret heart containers and magic potions are. Because I feel like I should have more than I already have now. So yeah, I'm gonna stop it here, so I guess I hope you're enjoying my torture. I don't know, man. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.